And those 5 seconds
are
done.
This might be the best weather like ever.
Last year was foggy too.
Oh!
So about 4 hours in the car now. And right now we are in Acadia National Park, officially. My first time here. The sights. It's super foggy though outside.
Oh, over here, look over here.
We're gonna go explore it. And kind of see what's going on.
Skateboard. Better not. Yeah, skateboard.
No, it's not.
Oh, it was the skateboard.
He was pushing it strong.
I was just
alright, we're going to Otter Cliffs.
We can go to the beach if you want to.
We're close
to Onda?
Otter.
Otter?
Otter.
Otter Cliffs. My bad. Otter Cliffs are going right now. I'm going to go exploring.
I got a map.
Jack got the map too. Yeah, we're gonna go to Otter Cliffs and I will see you there. Somebody better tell them why they're here, cause they just may run away from you. Jack, bro. Look at him, bro. He's on top of that, bro. Oh my. What did you just spit through? And you're wearing slides, bro.
Yeah. You'll never know quite when.
Use flint and steel, my guy. All right, so
he's cheating.
He wasn't. Yeah, we're cheating. No, we're cheating.
Oh yeah, we're using a lighter.
No, petty.
Oh, you're fucking stupid.
No, not bam. The bug spray is only on the bottom, so.
Well, just leave it there. Yo, boom.
Go get the bug spray. Now get the bug spray.
Get the bug spray.
Get the bug spray.
He's gone.
Oh.
Do it one more time.
Oh, fuck you.
Right now, it is 3:55 exactly. We are headed up this mountain. 3:56, alright, whatever. Alright, I'm tired right now. Right now, we're heading up this short little hike. I'm trying to catch the sunrise, but it is super foggy out here. We got Anil down here. We got Jack over there. Yeah, that light is Jack. That's Petty. And then I'm just kind of here vibing, you know? I've tried to cut these corners, try to take the easy way out. I kept on falling short of something. Reach the top.
Huh?
Yeah, and now. Now we're headed down the mountain. I wouldn't even really call it a mountain. We're headed down Mount Cadillac. It's not really rain, but it's just super misty and my glasses get all fogged up. That's why I look like this. My hair is super wet. Me and Neil have resorted to this challenge now.
We're so bored.
Yeah, we're so bored just hiking. And every time we see a little rock structure, it shows where we're going. We're gonna try to flip the water bottle on it. And the first one to flip it wins. So far.
First one to flip it,
$10,000. Yeah, first one to flip it, $10,000. It is right now 7 a.m. and no, me, walking back to the car. Yeah, we took the fun route, as you guys saw. And for those of you that want to know about the standings of our water bottle flip challenge, I won with two flips on the rock. Anil had zero. Yeah, had zero. So hopefully next time, Anil can get some if there is a next time. And we are out. That was a long hike. Jack in that car. There's absolutely no one on these roads. We are sure chilling out here. It's a little bit rainy, but overall good hike. And yeah. So we are right now at Thunder Hole. Oh, you can hear in the background, that's the sound of the water splashing against the cave. Jack, Anil, Eddie. It smells super bad right now, but yeah. But I'm gonna show you guys what it looks like. And it does smell like really bad here.
Not that bad. Kind of nice.
You like the smell of booty?
Yeah.
Oh, hell no. Right now we're in Acadia, 8:30. There's absolutely no one here but us. So we might head up to Bowdoin also after, which is soon to be Jack's new college, which is also going to be pretty fun. And yeah, I mean, that's pretty much it. Although they advertise this hike as easy or moderate, I don't know about all that.